humor isn't about making people happy.
Yeah, it's about finding people's weaknesses and attacking them.
A couple of guys here in the studio, you may not know them by their names, but you know what they do. Pete Stacker and David Bickler. How you guys doing?
Hey.
We're fine.
They are the real men of genius. A couple of guys who created some of the most memorable commercials.
Ever.
And have become part of kind of our American landscape.
Folklore.
Is it... Has there ever been anybody who's done a commercial that then has gone and toured America doing those commercials?
Not only that, but getting all the Bud Light beer I can drink along the way.
How's that for a deal?
Ice cold Bud Light.
We got shameless plugs aplenty now.
There it is.
Now, you guys are in town Sunday, of course, the first Titans game.
That's right. Yeah, we're here for the kickoff. Yeah.
Awesome.
And we're going to do some live stuff on the field.
Right.
And then we're going to build some stuff for Bud Light and Jumbotron.
Excellent.
So it's some good comedy. And we decided we'd come and join you because we haven't seen you in a couple.
Yeah. It's good to see you again.
Yeah.
And you really fill out that Titans jersey, I want to tell you.
Yeah.
You say I'm fat?
No. I'm talking about rippling mass of muscle.
Rippling fat.
Bud Light six pack abs.
That's right. There it is.
Hey, that's good.
I like that. Six pack abs.
Hey.
Right now I'm working out. I'm trying to go for a half a pack.
Aren't we all?
Yeah. Aren't we all?
Yeah. So.
So you guys, you actually did the Real Men of Comedy tour and performed your commercials in comedy clubs.
We've done comedy clubs and we still do. And we're doing NFL and Major League Baseball. We were just in Houston last week. So we get a chance to go out every now and then and do stuff besides the other things that we're doing. So,
well, you know, fun. As an example of what you might hear if you're at a comedy club or just kind of walking up to you on the street, what might we hear? We have music ready.
Okay, well then, sure.
Well, all right then.
Something like this. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Football Stadium Streaker Guy.
Mr. Football Stadium Streaker Guy.
Just like any other athlete, you put your pants on one leg at a time. The only difference, you take yours off.
Look at me.
You're a man with courage, humor, and a strange, unsightly tattoo running from your neck to your thigh.
I'm not looking.
What's more enjoyable than watching you run onto the field? Watching a 300-pound linebacker lay you out.
Instant replay.
So crack open an ice-cold Bud Light beer into the birthday suit. You think you're perfectly sane, but everyone here can plainly see you're nuts.
Mr. Football Stadium Guy.
Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri.
If you're just tuning in, we've got Pete Stacker and David Bickler, the Real Men of Genius guys from Bud Light, and they're here in our studio doing it live. Now, you guys take somebody who maybe never gets the attention.
Oh, yeah.
And then you blow them up into this hero status. Has there been anybody who's been ticked off by the way you've portrayed them?
One. And a moment of silence for him now. He's gone. He's no longer with us.
Or you can complain, but you can only do it once.
That's exactly right. And then you can complain to the back set of my tires.
It is the ultimate compliment to have you guys perform, you know, about your...
In actuality, everybody really likes... They really love getting roasted.
I mean, it's...
And what's really wild is that...
You've achieved something.
The women love it because they see their guy or their dad or their brother in some of our stuff. So they just love it.
It's just like an every guy kind of thing.
Sure. Right?
Yeah. In fact, the stuff you guys notice are probably the only thing the women notice because they're not watching the game.
Oh, yeah.
Right. But how many quarters are there in a game?
I got that one time.
Really?
Yeah, she wasn't a fan of the game at all. She turned around and looked at how many quarters are in this game? And the entire row just kind of turned and looked and go, Blonde.
It's like six, it's a dollar and a half.
Yeah.
And what's the number for 911?
Yeah, that's exactly it. Yeah, but yeah, there's been over 200 of these we've done over the last 10 years, and it's the most awarded advertising campaign in history.
See, you must hear the music in your sleep, right?
Yeah. Does it haunt you?
2 o'clock in the morning, wake up in a pool of sweat, and then have a Bud Light, and everything's okay.
Shameless.
Shameless. Ding, ding, ding.
We're coping in shameless plugging.
That's it.
Now, David, as a singer, you know, have you ever had one of those things where you're having a bad day or a cold or something, and you're going, Pete, I can't get the notes out today.
Oh, I make them come out no matter what.
That's a pro.
That's
you're
it.
You're a professional.
Right. He's a pro.
It has to come out.
On the other hand, myself, there's a problem.
Oh no, we can't do it.
Bud Light present. Can we take a break?
107.5 The River with Woody and Jim in the morning. Pete and David, the real men of genius with Bud Light, and more with them coming up next.
Woody and Jim in the morning.
107.5 The River.
You won't get to work faster with Woody and Jim in the car with you.
It'll just feel like it.
Woody and Jim in the morning. 107.5 The River with the real men of genius, the Bud Light guys.
Yeah.
Pete Stacker, the voice.
Hello.
And David Bickler, the singer.
Hello.
Now, your background, Pete, you've probably done commercials for most of your life.
I'm the voice of CMT, Country Music Television.
Yeah.
Right. Do other stuff. I'm the voice of Coming Up Next on Comedy Central. I do all of
that. Yeah,
and then movie trailers and spots at galore.
And
all the spots that start with "In a world where,"
"In a world, one man against," and it's always such and such is Ray Liotta. You know, it's always, no matter what happens, it's Ray Liotta. She Was a Strange Woman, starring Ray Liotta.
All woman cast. All right, David Bickler, we got to know you first as lead singer of Survivor.
Yes,
back in the '80s, and you've also done jingles all your life, right?
Yes, I was about 19 when I got started in doing commercials. I was in a band, and one of the guy's father worked for J. Walter Thompson in Chicago.
Big advertising agency.
Yeah, I got a big break, so you know, he brought me in and sort of took me under his wing and taught me how it's done. So lucky.
When you two were first told about this thing, we wanted to have this thing where you do the talking and you sing about it. Did you think this was going to work?
I didn't think it was going to work at first.
I was laughing so hard at Pete's thing. I thought it was going to work because I thought Pete was so funny. You know, I thought I was just like his side, just a sidekick.
First 5 years, we never met each other.
Really?
Yeah, worked in separate buildings. And then they put us out on an event that we did live on stage, and they went, wait a minute.
Yeah.
And so we've been
trying to bring her cash and money and fun.
Something.
I smell beer. Yeah.
Can you do another one for us?
They're doing
these
love
live. Because we're used to hearing, something that's been pre-recorded, but this is being performed live in the studio.
Well, it's a football theme that we're doing since, college ball and pro ball, the Titans coming up this Sunday.
Season.
So
all right.
We'll do this one.
The Real Men of Genius with Woody and Jim on 107.5 The River.
Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Overly Competitive Touch Football Game Player.
Mr. Overly Competitive Touch Football Game Player.
A little friendly competition never hurt anybody, unless that anybody happens to be the person you're covering.
Gonna lay you out.
You play the game with the same intensity as a pro linebacker. The only difference is you're playing against an accountant.
I got your number.
Stiff arms, crack back blocks, clothesline tackles. Your sister will never know what hit her.
I want a shutout.
So crack open an ice cold Bud Light, backyard bruiser. Playing a game of touch football with you is no picnic.
Mr. Overly Competitive Touch Football Game Player.
Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri. Your sister will never know what hit her. First time we did that line, it was about maybe 15 takes to get through it.
Well, speaking of sister, have you guys ever considered doing Real Women of Genius?
Yes, we every town we go in. But
then they travel to beach ball. We have to leave.
Yeah, that's it. No,
you'll be on the lookout for Real Women of Genius tonight while you're out on the town.
Yes,
right?
Yes, we will. We'll be all over the place. We're going to be we're going to do Broadway tonight.
All right,
we're going to do the fours of Broadway
on Broadway.
Yeah, we're going to be at Tootsie's, the Stage, Paradise Park, and Big Bang Dueling.
Oh, yeah.
So that'll be fun tonight.
Awesome.
We do our stuff live, and we do things that don't normally appear on the air.
I mean, they could get a little saucy.
Saucy.
Saucy. They could get saucy.
Today's word is saucy.
Randy and saucy. Yeah.
Saucy. Oh, you saucy wench, you. So you never live this down using that word live on the air. Saucy. When he gets home, just talk to him saucily.
Saucily.
Am I saying saucy? You're a bit sassy.
Sassy. Oh, you sassy saucy,
sassy,
you.
Saucy.
All right.
You all like this all day. Yeah. Like we already have.
I hope not.
If it just joining us, Woody and Jim in the morning, we've got Pete Stacker, David Bickler, the Real Men of Genius guys from Bud Light, who are in town this weekend. They're going to be hitting all the clubs that you just talked about a few seconds ago. You're also going to be appearing at the Titans game this Sunday
at
LP Field, and it's just a blast.
Yeah.
Now, you're still working on some of the stuff. I mean,
are you always writing this stuff? Yeah, and we got a couple of things. There's one that we're going to do for the Titans. We weren't necessarily going to do this on the air, but we decided we might as well check it out.
Is this an exclusive sneak preview?
Sort of like that.
Or we're just guinea pigs, and then after
we only have it on the laptop, so we can't. We'll have to share mics to do.
Oh, okay, like the pips.
This is going to be one of those things that have been. So, if it works,
excuse me. That was awfully saucy of you.
Saucy, and Randy.
That's it.
Randy saucy.
Oh, he's a Randy saucy sort.
He's a Randy saucy. Oddly enough, we haven't had any Bud Light yet. That's the weird part.
That's okay. It's right over there. No problem. Here we go. Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Titans Upper Deck Seat Holder Guy.
Mr. Titans Upper Deck Seat Holder Guy.
Each home game, you win twice. A Titan game at LP Field and a cardio workout equivalent to 9 days on a Stairmaster.
I feel my tendons tighten.
Hour after hour, level after level, as you rise above the Tennessee Valley. What's that smell that you... What's that burning smell?
It's my legs!
To you, Mr. Matterhorn, nosebleeds are no big deal, and breathing's overrated.
I'm feeling a little lightheaded.
So crack open an ice cold Bud Light, oh ace of altitude, and cheer those little blue dots down there. That's your home team.
Stand up and cheer your Titans.
Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri.
Awesome.
Hang on, I got to make an adjustment here in the script.
A couple people up in the 300 PSLs will be able to, they will cheer that if they have any breath left.
Yeah, if they have any breath left.
When we were writing that last night, we both of us just started busting out laughing over, and cheer those little blue dots down there. That's your home team.
Well, the great part is you guys will be able to finish doing that, and then 30 seconds later when the sound reaches them up there, you'll be able to watch their reactions.
That was the beginning of the wave.
Well, it's always a pleasure to have you guys in. It's Pete Stacker and David Bickler. They are the voices behind the Real Men of Genius commercials you hear with Bud Light. And we'd like to thank our friends at Bud Light.
Yay! Yay!
Who always bring
Bud Light.
Bud Light. And tchotchkes and all kinds of fun stuff. But
And a cooler. Are they going to be able to keep the cooler? Yes.
We got to keep the cooler.
That's right. Woo! You keep the cooler.
Oh, yeah.
And our home game.
Oh, yeah.
That's right. Our new home game, Saucy.
Saucy, sassy. Pete and David, Randy, saucy.
Yeah, well, we'll see everybody tonight. I guess we're going to be down on Broadway on the 400 block between 8:30 and 10:45, something like that.
Awesome. All right.
Actually, 8:40 and 10:46. I'm sorry.
Oh, okay.
Please. Thank you for correcting.
For those of you that are stalking David and Peter.
For those of you stalking, saucy stalkers you are.
You're saucy stalkers. Here's to you, saucy stalkers.
Hey, nice set of saucy stalkers.
Whatever do you mean. Mister.
Guys, thank you for being here, and stay saucy.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.
WRVW. Lebanon. Nashville. 107.5.
Old
River.
What it do, baby boy?